At number 4, we have a close cousin to the meat arrow, but is the meat arrow even funny anymore compared to all the wacky stuff people are posting? I mean, look at this dude's meat arrow. To make a proper meat skewer, we're gonna use a rotisserie, and no, we're not cooking Koroks alive like a psychopath. We're using whole raw birds. Leave these guys on until they reach an internal temperature of about 165 Fahrenheit, and GG's.